I was very humbled and honored that I was asked by KSBL to come and talk to the digital entrepreneurship class. I really enjoyed the session, and in fact, I enjoyed the discussion with the faculty before the session. And I can tell you that KSBL, inshallah, will play a huge role for Karachiites and for students and entrepreneurs in the future. My session where I interacted with future entrepreneurs of Pakistan was a good one. I think I'm leaving here having learned something more than trying to tell them what's it all about. In my view, I think the most important piece in my view is that entrepreneurs are a different breed altogether. And if you are an entrepreneurial spirit and you are going to go and do something else, you will find yourself miserable. And if you are a person who's made for a salaried job and doing things in the corporate world, and you try to become an entrepreneur because it's a fashionable statement, you will be very miserable on this side. So I think one of the things with this world is that jab bhi koi fad aata hai ya koi buzzwords aate hain, to log uske piche daud laga dete hain. And I think one of the most important messages for our generations to come is that know who you are. First find out who you are as a person, and then chase a dream which suits you as a person. So that was kind of my message. I shared the TCS story, something that Khaled Awan started 35 years ago, and today it's still growing. We're still learning, and we are still trying to come up to the expectations of the people. So sometimes you can get lucky to be in a corporate sector which works like an entrepreneurship. So life is a surprise, and I hope the best for all the students I spoke to today and for KSBL in the future. Thank you very much.